Ever since Eminem broke out from the underground and into the mainstream in 1999, he's amazed audiences and critics alike with his ability to tell stories through music. Just gonna stand there, watch me burn. And rapid-fire wordplay. He writes his own songs and delights in rhyming words others can't. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's forgetting he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he broke. So I would start out slow.
We talked to him about how he does it in his private recording studio.
I've heard you say that you bend the word.
Yeah, it's just in the enunciation of it. Like people say that, the word orange doesn't rhyme with anything, and that kind of pisses me off because I can think of a lot of things that rhyme with orange.
What rhymes with orange?
If you're taking the word at face value and you just say orange, nothing is going to rhyme with it exactly. If you enunciate it and you make it like more than one syllable, mm-hmm. orange, you could say like, I put my orange 4-inch door hinge in storage and ate porridge with George. You just have to figure out the science to breaking down words and try to.
And do you think about this throughout the day? I mean, you're driving along, you think about rhyming words?
Yeah, all day. Yeah, I actually drive myself insane with it.
But it's interesting, I mean, for a guy who hated school, who, you know, was in the ninth grade three times, you spend all your time thinking about words.
I found that no matter how bad I was at school, like, and no matter how low my grades might have been at sometimes, I always was good at English.
But I heard that you used to read the dictionary.
I just felt like I want to be able to have all these words at my disposal in my vocabulary at all times, whenever I need to pull them out. You know, somewhere they'll be stored, like locked away.
His words are stored, but they're not exactly locked away. He actually keeps them in boxes.
So you store stuff in just boxes like this?
Yes.
Inside are hundreds of scraps of paper on which he's obsessively scrawled down words and phrases.
So, wait, this is a pad from a hotel in Paris, looks like.
Yeah.
And you just scribbled that, you have four little words just scribbled that. How do you even read this? This is tiny.
I know what it says, I guess. I don't know that I might use that, actually.
They're not lyrics, really. They're just ideas that he collects. He calls it stacking ammo.
So it's just like when I
I've gotten letters from crazy people, and they kind of look like this.
Yeah?
Sometimes, yeah. Either all in capital letters or sort of scrawled on pages like this.
Yeah, well, that's probably because I'm crazy.